So today has been really interesting, chatting to Rowena and listening to her speak about the challenges faced by Manchester around COVID and health in general, and how the economy fits in, and the fact that they're really both sides of the same coin, that it all tessellates together. It was fascinating to see how those mechanisms work within health innovation and health delivery in Manchester.
It was about the world of health and ill health and the relationship between a healthy economy and a strong economic economy and society.
My key takeaway was that she's putting over a message which is quite difficult, really. We all love the NHS. We absolutely have no doubts at all about the tremendous value it is to this country. But it is not perfect. And there is an opportunity with the devolution deal that's been done in Greater Manchester to try and bring some better practice to the NHS, to bring it into the 21st century. And the other thing that she said in relation to business, and that's obviously what Downtown's always interested in, is that it's the way in which health spending is evaluated, and it isn't at the moment always evaluated on the basis of getting people back into work, dealing with the mental health problems of people who are employed by business. I thought that was a really interesting take on it, that we don't actually evaluate health not just for getting people better, but for the economic value that that brings.
You know, Manchester's DNA was built on collaboration, on talking, exchanging views, open exchanges of views, because from those things opportunities come. And I think we lost that in the early stages of lockdown, and we miss it terribly much as a community and as a city. So it was brilliant to be at this event today, actually. Really good.